Hello, everyone. It's time for a very difficult fight. And Min Min volunteers for this fight because it was her opponent. And as I said before, since she volunteers, she does more damage. Unfortunately, she has very little health. Rush! But she does very good damage when she does a head hit. Our opponent has two entire health meters. Hiryunoken! Darn. Well, I missed my other opportunity. And lost my Hiryunoken. And I'm getting hit by a spell. But things are still going alright. I got a rush. It's not over yet. That hurt. Or that hurt him. His health is getting pretty close to mine. Well, or at least it was. Pretty close to my max health. I almost have him to my max health. That doesn't sound good. Darn, I missed a rush. That hurts. Operation Fall Guy. Or wait a second. Actually, he's got a head hit on him. I want to take advantage of that. Alright, he dodged most of that. Operation Fall Guy. Wyler, you're up. Say no to Min Min's volunteering. She just wants to volunteer to die. Min Min, you have no health. If Min Min were out here, she'd be dead now. Being dead is not good. For those of you who are new to the whole living thing. Uh-oh. Operation Fall Guy! Switch out! Hayato, it's your turn! Spear versus spear, or pole versus pole. Time to switch out to Min Min. The reason being, because I actually know this pattern now. It's actually the same pattern as when you fought him last time. Once he shoots three times, there's always a head hit and a rush. It does help to know the enemy's patterns, especially the most difficult enemies. Oops, no, not Min Min. Not Min Min. I accidentally said yes. No. Operation Shoryu. Please take the fall. Ow. And he sure did take the fall. Wow. Unfortunately, doesn't do as much damage here. Okay, we need another fall guy already. This is getting bad. Ryuhi, it's your turn! Remember having to throw the whole team at him. Alright, now we might as well switch back to Min Min. Min Min does the most damage. Damn! Oh well, try again. This time I'll do it. Oops, but we're not starting with Wyler. No, I accidentally said the wrong thing. Yes, I will accept Min Min's volunteering. That's a good start. Get hit by magic, that's entirely normal. Get shot at. Three shots, followed by a middle or top, a middle, and a rush. Are we gonna start the rush with a Hiryunoken? Awesome! Now that's excellent. That's a very good sign. He actually got hit by the Hiryunoken. Burn! Take that. His health is equivalent to my max health. That still sounds scary, but the situation's much better than it was before. Whoa. He did a lot of things very quickly there. Head hits. Uh-oh. Heal up. Okay, I did not defend myself properly whenever I used that potion. Operation Fall Guy! Wyler! It's your turn. Good job, Fall Guy. Now it's Min Min's turn again, because she does more damage. Darn, I missed the rush, and I got nailed in the face. Darn it! That was so close that time! Try number three! Oops. And I did that again. Start with Min Min again. Heal up. After being hit by a spell, getting shot is actually not a good thing. Middle and then rush. Looks like we're ignoring healing water. That's a real shame. But it's worth it. Hit his face once. Only once. Darn. There's a chain of three of those in a row. Just like before. You'll notice his pattern does not change from last time. He just has more health. Blocked my magic. Try again. Burn. So blow my max health. Uh-oh. Operation... Darn. Operation Fall Guy was a bit too late. I get shot at for a while. This is a good pattern, because after this is a head hit. Block to the middle, and a rush! Boom, 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 boom. Please give me that potion. Not enough time. He has one hit to go. Still, I need Operation Fall Guy. Wyler, you can do this! Just poke him. Poke him once! You can do it. Okay, twice. Alright, and Wyler saves the day! Congratulations, Wyler. And I am absolutely saving state after that. I'd be crazy not to. Let's see if I can take another one. If I take one more of these guys, I'll be satisfied. I'm gonna call it another part after that. Let's fight Shoryu's opponents. This guy. The fast guy. He was paired up with that guy before, so why not fight them as a pair? Alright. So, this guy was Shoryu. Or, who I used to call Jimmy. Go, Shoryu! A head hits with one of those spinning... Uh-oh, that makes things even. Alright, well. Start getting all cocky. Because I got a clean hit on him early on. And now I'm in danger. Brilliant. Alright, I've got magic. As soon as I get an opportunity, stop shooting. Darn. This is gonna be a very fast match if he fails to block. Alright! And it's just that easy, folks. Yeah, that fight is easy. That guy is incredibly easy compared to the person he's paired up with. Although he can evade a lot, it's a evasion chance, a percentage. If you get lucky, you'll beat him very easily. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Save state again to slot 8, and good night.